Hi friends, in this video we are going to write the name of the ionic compound by crisscross method. Look here, write the ion formed by each element in the name of the ionic compound. Here we are taking aluminium nitrate. Aluminium ion means Al3+, and nitrate is NO3-1. Nitrate is a polyatomic ion, so it is having NO3-1. Now determine subscripts for each element by crisscross method. Look here, it should be like this. Crisscross the number of the charge. We have to crisscross the number of the charge only, not the subscripts. After writing like this, now we have to write the formula with the appropriate subscripts. Now aluminum nitrate AlNO3 taken thrice. Now we are going to write another formula, that is magnesium nitride. Magnesium ion is Mg+2. Nitride ion, that is N-3. By crisscross method we have to determine subscripts for each element. Look here, in this way we have to write the subscripts. Look here, look carefully. Here, after that, write the formula with the appropriate subscripts. This is magnesium nitride Mg3N2. In this way, we can write any ionic compound by using crisscross method. Thank you.